time, weighing 250 pounds, this is killer Carl Ruger.
Thank you. All right, Metal Mom here at the factory. Normally, I'd be interviewing bands because this is what I do.
But I'm better than any band.
But tonight, tonight we have wrestling, and I tell you what, this is really fun. First off, I have, can you give me your name?
This is Killer Carl Kruger, coming from Wichita, Kansas. I'm going to tell you right now, Tommy Snow, he had outside interference. He brought his girlfriend here, he brought them rednecks, a lot of people here. They cheated me, I've been cheated, I'm done with this interview.
Okay, sir. I understand. Really quick, though.
Really?
Yeah, you're in Wichita. All right. You're pro, professional?
Oh, I'm the best there is, yes.
All right.
I'm very professional.
All right, awesome. And how long have you been wrestling?
16 years.
That's awesome. That is really great. Thank you so much for coming out. I think this is going to be really fun. Really.
Best part of the show is already over, okay?
Okay.
Best part of the show is already over.
Okay.
I was cheated. It's a travesty, okay? I'm done with this interview.
Okay.
Have a good evening.
All right, sir. Thank you.
The cheater with his girlfriend.
All right. What is your name, sir?
Tommy Snow, and this is Nugget.
All right.
Hi, TV people. How you doing?
All right. And you hail from?
I was born in Salina, Kansas, but I go all over, and you too. I know. I wasn't going to leave you out. I will. Stop it. Can I finish? Fine, you talk. No, you left that out. No, the other part. Fine. Thank you. Let me do it. All right. No, I go all over the place, all over the world on my short bus. And it's fun because I get to see all the good Tommy fans and Snowflakes and Nugget, and we have fun and we rock the house and we have fight back guys like Killer Carl Kruger, who's really, really mean. And it's just so great because Tommy was born right here in Salina, Kansas, and it feels great. This is the first time ever I got to come home and wrestle, and I got to wrestle for all the people, my hometown people. It was really, really great, and I'm so excited.
That is great. We are really pumped. This is really cool that we're having this tonight. And how long have you been wrestling?
Let me count. Well, I can't count if you're going to keep telling me the answer. Really, that long? Oh. Almost 12 years now.
12 years?
We've been around this doing all this time. And I'm just kind of confused right now. I'm excited because I'm home, and I know what that means. There's one thing when you're at home in Salina. Cozy burgers!
Yeah!
Yay!
Absolutely.
Okay.
All right. Cool. All right. So, now, are you like, are you guys with, who are you with? You like touring?
I'm a Nugget. We hang out together.
And you hang out together?
That's right.
All right.
And then people all over the place say, Tommy, come wrestle over here. And we say, okay. And we go wrestle. And then these people say, Tommy, come wrestle. And we say, okay. And we go over there and wrestle.
All right.
And then finally, Tommy, they say, hey, Tommy, come slide and wrestle. Woo! Here we are. Right.
There you go. And that was a good match.
Yes, it was awesome. Kinda hurt, but it's all right.
All right. Well, thank you so much for the interview. And Nugget, you as well.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, Tommy Snow and Nugget.
All
we
right.
Love you, TV people. Tommy.